See how easy it is to paint this super simple gingerbread man. We're just gonna lay out his body shape by shape. It's circles and ovals. Fill him in. Give him some nice big white eyes. We're gonna make lining to separate the hands and feet, and then the outline. It doesn't have to be perfect. It's frosting. People's lining with frosting is rarely perfect. Add on a couple sprinkle eyebrows, licorice mouth, and don't forget the gumdrop buttons.